Swami Vivekananda was a Bengali Kshatriya, and 90% of the Kshatriyas in Bengal are non-vegetarians. In childhood his family, especially his father, used to eat fish, that's most common non-veg food in West Bengal. Vivekananda neither preached against, nor preached towards non-vegetarianism. He holds the view that food habits and dress have nothing to do with religion. In childhood he used to eat meat, as it was common, but, as soon as Vivekananda started his spiritual journey he gave up non-veg. Vivekananda mused on his biography once, "What if people know I ate meat, they will be shocked, a meat-eating sannyasi." If you read his biography he explains the details. When he went to the West, especially US and UK, initially he faced lots of problem. For food and shelter he had to depend on others, as being a monk he could not earn for himself. There he ate whatever is possible to keep himself alive, as his goal of life was much bigger than just following rules of food like an ordinary human being. Ramakrishna Mission ashrams, which founded by Vivekananda, where people join to become a monk and renounce the whole world, even there he did not keep very hard rules for food. In ashrams monks can eat egg or fish if they want, they are only bound by renunciation of woman and money, not bound by any eating habits. As per the Hindu philosophy, different foods ignite different attributes in the body and mind. Eating non-veg food increases tamas and rajas attributes, which leads to anger, confusion and greed. So eating non-veg food can lead to hindrances in the meditation. That's why eating non-veg is not considered good for body and mind.